Thank you. Is that here to see light? However,
fetch a new ember, Flayn.
Ugh! Yeah. thought you'd have bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Crichton of Mira. I travel from land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell ya. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool ya. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find a common footbed and put an end to his roguery. Pate. And don't you believe a word. I'll find a common footbed.
Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop. Fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? These stones may look all the same. Some of them are used to smith weapons. Oi!
Oh, I'd given you up for dead. My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her. Stones? Try asking my daughter. You might be surprised. Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. People these days.
What? These stones may look all the same. You know how they call this place Drang Lake, right? Well, in the old lore, in stories and the like, they said it had another name. What was it? Well, I don't know. It's just something I heard. Since long, long ago, many kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. Each like a great flame that turns to soot. Maybe that's why people don't remember much about the past. You see that blacksmith over there? Is he one of those hollows? He seems to keep eyeing me up. He sort of looks like my father. He's a blacksmith too, you see. The poor man's such a worrywart. But he wouldn't follow me out here, would he? I was born in a land to the west, Volgen, famous for its merchants. There were great, bustling cities. But for me, they were suffocating. And so I set out in search of stones in faraway lands. There are dangers, for certain, but I much prefer to live this way. But for the life of me, I can't remember how I ended up here. It's as if I were drawn to the place, or lured in. Oh, I don't know. These stones may look all the same. No interest.
Is that a shard you here to see? However, over the hill and past the forest, where a man, but what? Those who come to Drang Lakes, that have that, although he does, perhaps he, that tiny thing, and she, the sign you bear, an evil, for when the undead dies, if, so that I may ease your birth.
I opt for him. Be gone. Be gone. Flare. Flame. Gavlan knew you. Gavlan will. Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want. With Gavlan, you will, you deal. Maybe.